obviously knowing I'm underwater and actually watching him do the stroke, so that like if there's anything that I can't see from looking above the water, that I'm seeing it now and I'm pointing it out and I'm like, hey, this is. He's gonna show you his freestyle with his bilateral